Welcome all. Today we see about rickettsia. Initially, rickettsia considered as virus because mostly intracellular and unable to grow in culture medium. They grow only tissue culture or embryo culture only. Later only they find out it is bacteria. Based on gram staining, it is a gram negative bacilli. The cell wall having muramic acid and a metabolic enzyme. Then it containing DNA and RNA seen under light microscopy. Then it will divided by binary fission. One more important things, it inhibit antibiotic. That reason only they consider it as bacteria. Mostly it will cause zoonotic diseases, usually parasitic to arthropods, fleas, tick, lice, mite, etc. Now we see about that classification of rickettsia. Rickettsia family having four genera: rickettsia, orientia, ehrlichia and coxiella. Rickettsia causing two type of illness: typhus and spotted fever. Orientia causes scarf fever, ehrlichia causes glandular fever and coxiella causing Q fever. Remaining three are intracellular parasite, but coxiella not obligate intracellular parasite. Short form ROEC. R means rickettsia, O means orientia, E means ehrlichia, C means coxiella. Now we see about rickettsia. Rickettsia are very small, gram negative. Their properties, apart from this property, we have three antigenic properties. First one is crow specific antigen. Second one is species specific antigen. Third one is alkaline stable polysaccharide antigen. Group specific means it will comes all rickettsia group. Species specific means some strains only. Say for example orientia, rickettsia, like that. Alkaline stable polysaccharide by using Weil-Felix reaction we observed. Then based on that illness, there are classified into two different types. First one is typhus fever, second one is spotted fever. Typhus means haziness of fever thought. It will having three different types: epidemic, Brillinzer and endemic type. Epidemic type caused by louse bite, endemic type caused by fleas bite. Then spotted fever, Rocky Mountain spot fever, rickettsial box and other types. These others having many different types. Now we see about typhus. Typhus means haziness. It will affected our mind. So first one is epidemic. Epidemic means it will affected one particular area. It is also called as classical typhus. Causing agent rickettsia provosaki. This rickettsia incubation period 5 to 21 days. We are not taking any treatment. That mortality rate 20 to 30%. Symptoms: headache, chills, generalized malaysia, high fever, vomiting, macular rashes after 4 to 7 days. Then first it will affect the tongue part, then spread to the limb. Already told it will affect our mind. Then second one is Brillinzer typhus method. First a person was affected from rickettsia provosaki, then he will take treatment, then later it will reactivated. Say for example 20 years that patient was affected from epidemic means, then 60 years he was affected from Brillinzer typhus. Okay, this one on comparing to epidemic, this one mild illness and low mortality rate also. Third one is endemic typhus or murine typhus. Endemic means it is present everywhere. Causing agent: rickettsia typhi or musseri. Rickettsia musseri. Caused by vector: rickettsia rat, fleas. Reservoir: rat. Infection occur rat fleas bite only. Then second rickettsia type: spotted fever group. Three different types. First one is Rocky Mountain spot fever. It is serious form. Okay, it is caused by rickettsia rickettsii. Infection occur after tick bite. Incubation period 1 week. Symptoms are more similar to typhus only, but yearly rashes will appear. Then macular rashes first appear on the sole of foot. Second palm and forearm it will affect. Then rickettsial box. It will causes benign viral illness with vascular rashes. resembling chicken pox. First fever will come like chicken pox only, then it will causing vector mite. Leucocytes, lymphocyte, sanguineous, that mite name, then reservoir domestic mouse, then disease are self limiting, non fatal also. Other type having so many different type of fever, Kenyan fever, South African typhus fever, African typhus fever, Mediterranean fever. This one more MCQ. Mediterranean fever is also called as Boutonnais fever. It is caused by Rickettsia gonorrhoeae. Rickettsia gonorrhoeae only causes Boutonnais fever. It is the mild form of Rocky Mountain spot fever. Second one is Oriencia. Oriencia caused by Oriencia susuka musi. Japan name vector mite. Clinical feature also similar to Rocky Mountain spot fever. Then we see about Ehrlichia. Ehrlichia caused by three different type of species. Ehrlichia senatsu, Ehrlichia safensis, Ehrlichia phacocytophilia. Two caused by bite of tick. This one food considered as foodborne infection, that it will affected causes glandular fever. What are the symptoms? Means fatigue, fever, rashes, swollen gland. Okay, it was not only this one is not arthrobond, it is a foodborne diseases. Clinical features similar to Rocky Mountain spot fever. Then last one is Coxiella. Coxiella causing agent Coxiella burnetii. It is causes Q fever. Q means query, question mark. Previous time they don't know that causing agent. One more report, that first report was reported in, first case was reported in Queensland in Australia. So Q, they mentioned that name Q. Then it having three subtype: acute Q fever, post Q fever fatigue syndrome, chronic Q fever endocarditis. First one is causes like symptoms similar like typhus. Second one causes fever along with the fatigue. Third one affected heart valves. Then transmission, infected animal, fecal material, urine sample and a milk sample. It will affected all main part of organ, and it will causes severe illness, pneumonia, hepatitis, endocarditis, meningitis and encephalitis. But one more thing, classical point, no rashes.